What if you could build an entire web app? Design, back end, and all just by describing it in plain English. No coding, no plugins, no waiting weeks. In this video, I'll show you how I did it using Hostinger Horizons, the AI-powered web app creator that might just change how we build online. Hi, I'm Jamie from Teachers Tech, and in this video, I'll show you how to use Hostinger Horizons to create a fully functional productivity tool from scratch. No technical experience needed, whether it's a Pomodoro timer, task tracker, or gratitude journal. You'll see how AI makes the whole process fast, easy, and personalized. I'd like to thank Hostinger Horizons for sponsoring today's video. Now, head over to this site right here, and you can get started for free. All you need to do is type in right here what you want to build or use one of the examples they have right here. So if I go ahead and clicked on landing page, you can see how the prompt is created. And when I click send it off, this is where I can create my free account. No credit card required. Before we start building our first productivity web app here, I just want to point out these options. We do have the upload images where we can go ahead and take an image, so maybe like your company logo, and upload it, and that can be part of the design. And we also do have a microphone which we can enable that will allow us just to talk in our messages. But let's start with our Pomodoro app that I mentioned before, and I'm going to say create a Pomodoro style productivity app with customizable intervals, focus tracking, and sound notifications. So pretty simple, but I did give it a few detailed things. We're going to create this and then I'm going to show you how you can tweak it after. Let's go ahead and send this off. So in about a minute, I have this. With this simple prompt, this is what it created me for my Pomodoro app. We even have, you can see down here, we have a statistics and we have settings that we can go through. Up here, I want to point out, we can go through and switch to text editing mode. So if I click on this, I can start editing text right in here. I'm going to go back and just click on it again. I don't want to make any changes there. We have a mobile view, so you want to see what it looks like there. We have our full screen option and we have preview. So let's go to preview here and take a look at how it looks on our full screen. So if we go to our settings here, we have a work duration, 25 minutes. I can slide this, I can change this. And remember, this was just created with that one simple message that I gave it. Let's go back because I want to show you how quickly we can even make a change to this. So if I go back to this down here, and I'm just wanted to add a progress bar and allow users to set daily focus goals. So I'm going to send this off. I haven't published it yet, and I'm going to come back to this. I just want to show you how quickly we can make adjustments to it. I really like how Hostinger Horizons goes that extra distance to make things better. Just with that simple message that I had, of course, I'll add daily focus goals with a sleek progress bar and reorganize the app's code for better performance. This will make tracking your productivity even more satisfying. And I noticed right away, and again, this only took about another minute as it went through, it added these four different types of breaks. And if I look down here, we have today's progress bar that will keep track. So I could keep going through and asking to make more tweaks to it, and it will just make those adjustments and even do a better job than what I'm even thinking. Now, what I really like is how quickly you can go live. It's just one click. You just go up to publish right up here. You don't need any third party. You don't need to know any coding. You just go ahead and click publish, and you will be getting ready to go online. So here we go. The project has been published successfully. We have our URL that we can go and view this site on. Now, I want to point out this though, right here. You have manage hosting, you can get a domain, emails. This is an all-in-one solution. If I want to get a domain for this, I can click on this, go purchase domain. And so this web app that I just created with Hostinger Horizons can be connected to that customized domain. So you can see the applications here where you can go just build all your own web apps that you need and customize them exactly the way you want without knowing any coding at all. Let's go ahead and click on the site right here. This is live. We can go ahead and start testing this out. We can see that everything's working on here. We have our settings, we have our statistics down below, and then we'll have our daily progress bar as we go through. Again, it was so simple. Before I move on to my next example, I just want to point out these numbers here, this 498 out of 500. This shows that I used two messages. So it was this one and how many I have left. Now, if you click on the upgrade, you can see all the different plan options available to you, and then you can pick the right one. And it's pretty great because it is risk-free. There is a 30-day money-back guaranteed to it. So I'm going to go over here, right here, to create a new project. And the other thing I want to point out is that if you give it more details, you can get closer to what you want. My first example was pretty simple, but I wanted to show you how quickly you could get started. So this time I wanted to create a web app called the Daily Gratitude, where users can log one thing they are grateful for each day. The app should include a clean, calming layout with soft colors, a date selector, a large text input box with a character limit, and a button to submit the entry. Each submission should be saved and displayed in chronological list below with the date. Add a motivational quote at the top, and that changes daily. Let's send this off here. And this won't take too long at all to create, but I wanted to point out with more details how specific it can create based on what you tell it to. All right, so what do we have so far? Based on what I asked for, I find this is a very calming colors. We have our date picker. We have our place where we're gonna put what we're grateful for, 0 out of 500 characters. So everything looking good. But you know what? I still want to make some changes to this. So my next idea is this. I want to add a mood tracker beside the gratitude input. Let users select from 5 emoji-based moods: happy, calm, neutral, stressed out, sad, before submitting their gratitude entry. So display the selected mood next to each journal entry. So I want to send this off just to make some tweaks to this. All right, it looks like it made the changes here with my emojis and just the different expressions and moods that I asked it to. But you know what? There's one more thing I want to do with it. I want something to kind of keep track of the weekly to see how many entries. So this time I'm going to say add a weekly summary view that shows how many gratitude entries were made and what moods they were selected, and simple bar chart. So this is going to be added. And the reason I'm doing this is just to show you how easy, with whatever web app you create, you can just simply keep on making changes. When it finished up, I tried to type on it and I noticed I couldn't. There's a little bug in it. And actually, so I just went to it and said, why can't I type in? And it said, oh no, it looks like a sneaky bug was preventing you. And then it went through and now I can type in. It wouldn't let me do that. So even with quick fixes, you can just ask it if there's an error, and in a few seconds, it's all fixed. So let's take a look at our preview here, what we have. We have our quote up top. Get a little animation I noticed with these here. We have our emojis that were added. We have our weekly summary, everything that I asked for. So we could go through and pick a date. And you know what I'm going to be thankful for is to, because it's raining hard out there today. We haven't had rain for a while. I'll just put in rain. How are we feeling? I'll just leave it as this one. I'm going to save the gratitude. And we have our gratitude save. We have our weekly summary. So just like that, I've created all this customization. And now if everything is looking right, remember like before, with that one click, you can go ahead and publish it. With a lot of the websites or web apps that you create with Hosting Horizons, you're going to need to collect data like email address or reservations. So you're going to need a database, and this is available for you as well. Let me show you. So if I go ahead and we'll just do a simple prompt like this one, create a restaurant reservation app. I want to show you how Supabase is available in order to save this data. I'm also amazed with just these simple prompts, what it will create here for me. Even added the special request of any dietary restriction. But this isn't my point. My point on this one is that the Supabase option right here, and it knew I needed one because it was going to be asking for reservations. I would need to store those. So it's going to walk me through how to connect to Supabase, and that's just up here in the corner. I already have a project connected, but you can go ahead, add another organization if you would like, and then you just go through and connect it, the API, and you have to authorize. I connected with my GitHub account. But then you can just go through, follow the instructions, and then you're going to have that database connected. It will save all that information, and then you can publish it, go live, and you have a fully functioning website to store this information through Supabase. I want to point out a little navigation here for you. If you go back up here, now I was creating new projects from here. If I go back to the dashboard, you're going to see here all the different projects that I created. At any of these, I can click on the links like I showed you. This is a live link that we published. Or I can go at this point, even connect a domain with any of these ones. I could go back and edit them as well. So if I wanted to go back and edit the restaurant app, this last one, I can go ahead and click on edit and I'm back in. So just so you know a little bit about the navigation. Whether it's a productivity tool, a booking system, or something totally unique, Hosting Horizon lets you bring your web app ideas to life in minutes. With AI-powered creation and no-code simplicity, you can build something that's truly your own without touching a single line of code. You can get an all-in-one solution for hosting domains and emails, plus you can go live with just one click. And if you ever need help, their 24/7 multilingual support team has your back. Get started with Hosting Horizons today using the link below and use my code TEACHERSTECH to get 10% off your first month. Turn your ideas into reality fast.